blended learning using augmented reality and virtual reality. We get a lot of questions and people think it's difficult to start working with AR and VR, but let me give you an example today how easy it is to add augmented reality to existing learning material to create your first steps for blended learning using AR and VR. Here is an example of one of our customers, Pretoog. It's a publisher for learning courseware. And what you see here is a booklet that shows how to create furniture. And when you start with this book, well, we'll do it from this side. Right in the first page, it is explained that we use QR codes in these books that you can get more information. When you continue, you see the assignments. And then here you see a technical drawing, how to create a table. But you also see a QR code here. So let's see what this brings up. You put it on the table. You go up close with the camera. So with the smartphone, you scan the QR code on the technical drawing. Fectar starts up with the right content. You click on the start button. And now you can place the actual table on another table and see the actual size of the table. So this is what we're going to produce using this courseware. But what gives an additional insight is when you tap on each part of this table, they'll pop up. So now you can see all the different parts of the table. And if you go up close with your smartphone, you can see the different types of joints, how to create a table. So this gives lots of insights into this courseware. So you get an actual table and you can see all the different parts, how they fit together. And this is a perfect example how to add augmented reality into existing courseware. And this is what we call blended learning, using augmented reality and virtual reality.